Yeah.
All right, today we're gonna use the sun to cook some nice, delicious eggs and take a warm shower.
Now go.
So we added aluminum foil at the base to reflect back, and we used the two mirrors to reflect the sun. And we used the black construction paper in the bottom to be the absorber. And inside we have a black tray with a cracked egg where we're trying to cook. And it seems to be already working. If you can see the...
Go.
All right, for our solar cooker, we added another mirror. And it's been here for an hour and 30 minutes. And it's gotten up to 90 degrees. And as you can see, we cooked an egg. I think that's part of the egg. The egg yolk cooked too. It's not that. And yeah. For our solar cooker, or for our shower, we've used a conical device inside using this plastic as a transmitter, and the back part is insulation and absorption. And our water has been here for 2 hours. Up to 150. Up 150.
Put it in that way. Put the water in this way. You should have admitted. I put the bottle down on the side. Measure that water.
Touching it, right?
Yeah.
100.
Get to 100 degrees. Yeah.
Which is okay, because
it's pretty warm.
It's pretty warm, which is what we want to take a shower. Alright, for our shower, once our water is hot enough, we just get in here, turn on the knob, and as you can see, you could get a nice warm shower. And watering the plants, right, while you do it.